go. Okay. Give me 3 seconds. Okay. One. Ah, this didn't hurt, actually. But it's... Oh, my. Help me! Ah, this is actually so...
Too white if they dodge. And Bjerks showed he can hit them where they matter.
Man, we were talking about Lady Luck smiling on Jisoo. Bjergsen with a few summoner spells from the spell thief to Rousey into the Paddle Star. Paddle Star low cooldown and gets him with a real fast one there.
Kaboom.
Right before he touches the health pack. Stone cold. Not celebratory. Not yet. He's only got one down. As
Oh, here we go. Behind him, he has the ghost on.
Make the play. He pops the ghost already. Now looking to chase Bjergsen down. Doesn't find the tongue, and that could be the thing that separates this from being successful or
not. He's gonna carry him back though.
Can't get him all the way back to the turret, but he does bring him back far enough to continue to apply the damage. Exhaust can be used. Jisoo still has thick skin. Looking to find the tongue. The tongue comes out. Not quite making its way just yet. There's your stun barrier.
Jisoo can't do it.
First blood to Bjergsen, and that is this 1v1.
The 2-0 for Bjergsen.
Live you so early on because of how effective these summoner spells are. We said it in 1v1 number one, we're saying it again in 1v1 number two. When you get chased down and your spells become their spells, look at what happens.
He starts with 250 HP against the, like, 600 plus HP Uzi, and then he just picks up his summoner spells. Like, I'll take that one, I'll take that one. First blood for Frey, who loses about only 100 HP in the all-in with double exhaust, double barrier.
Fist pumped up in the air. Frey knows what's going on. And he says, you best ban it away in game number two, because that was exactly the future. You guys have to have damage. And after they have to see each other, Frey will see them on HP right now. And now Frey will see trouble bubble online.
Oh, he's cracked all this already.
Trouble bubble misses. Frey still looking to find the paddle star, gonna be ignited.
He's looking to make
this happen. Frey getting away, but Uzi with the damage, the first blood.
That was an all-in there that went haywire.
It looked like Uzi is, he doesn't have an offensive summoner spell, right? No ignite, no exhaust to actually all-in. It's defensive here, and that's why I kind of figured he would be going for a CS lead. But Frey, gonna all in again. He's trying it. He's going for broke.
Frey trying to fade it out. He gets the exhaust, but Frey will be first blooded by Uzi.
Can't reach the summoner spells. Uzi outplays and has the run back from game one.
That's what you said, Zyreen. It's all in the execution. It's not the matchup. Uzi said that today. He comes.
But Ramon. This is Ramon. Let me feel. Who is it? Allez, toi, je suis à 7,5 là. Oh oui, oui, elle s'est. Non, non. Non, mais votez oui! On rigole pas avec ça! Ok. Ah, merci à toi.
Rock, paper, scissors. What is it?
Trying to reconnect, even better, dude. Oh, perfect. While I try to reconnect, I'm gonna run a team. Perfect. Hey, kick. Got him. You won, Ryzen. You got me real good. Nice fucking throw, dude.
You know, the GA pumps his onions. He's gonna be
in game front.
Faker gets stuck, closing right in. He's gonna try and save the ball. Full time from Uzi, gets immune practically. And now Faker bounces back in. GA comes down so low, but the Tank are just fighting each other. Faker looking for the flank on the other side. She actually recalls. This leads to the 5v4. It's Prey.
Or does he?
GA looking to save the day. Play not going to find it though. No one yet, just yet.
Tank on Faker!
Take down Faker! And that might be enough. Knock up Lance. Uzi takes down Gorilla and Prey. They're going to get taken down and killed. Everyone's going to go down here. Carries die on the Korean side. And that should be it. Kube is going to fall and that's an ace. So late into this game.
That means that with these long death timers, it might have been Yakuza. Someone needs to answer these minions.
Minions going back 957 to Mako force
the recall.
The minions, oh my god, it's too much damage. I don't think they can do it. They've got no carries. They're stunned
enough, down.
But that's it. Every
Korea shakes their head. They realize they got over the line, but it was by the deftest of margins.
That's got to be some sort of achievement. Win a game at All-Stars while all of your team is dead.
Ya la comenzó con qué skill. Y va a durar. Ah, dueo, dueo, más vale. What the fuck? Que foi isso, cara? O que do Brown me acertou? What? Alguém me explica esse bug?
A lot of their CC is pretty fucking hard for me to avoid. Oh wow. Oh wow. Wow, that is unfortunate.
Perjax.
Anda al diablo, tres soña. ¿Cómo diablo tres soña, papá? Es que eso no puede ser, eso no es justo, man. Es...
Holy shit. Oh my God.
Que isso? Da onde ele saiu, velho? Quando que ele deu TP, mano? What the fuck, velho? Caralho, eu juro que eu não vi o TP dele, mano. Será que bugou ou sou cego mesmo?